thanks for joining us tonight with Jeff Van Gundy, Mike Breen on hand. Welcome to Quicken Loans Arena in Cleveland, Ohio. It's an NBA Saturday night on ESPN and EA Sports as we get set for LeBron James and the Cleveland Cavaliers taking on Derek Favors and the Utah Jazz. All right, as the game gets underway, what is the key to success for Cleveland tonight?
When you're preparing for Rubio, everybody thinks you got to get back in transition because he's going to throw that ball ahead, and he will. But defensively, he can really anticipate plays. He's a great ball hawk and ball thief, and because he can steal it at such a high rate, that ignites transition for his team.
Oh, excellent screen. To the basket off the dribble. Smith's unable to drop it in off the glass.
No paint game, no winning. You've got to get the ball at the basket, and then you've got to finish when you get it there.
Rubio on the drive, and the paint just rolls in off the rim.
Nice work getting into the paint to finish.
Smith. Crowder's trying for position in the paint. To the basket. Ooh, misses the inside shot.
Right.
And now he moves around the defender, swatted away by Smith, and it's out of bounds. We're down to 9 seconds on the shot clock. Ball loose again, and there's a steal.
I got ball.
Rose fires away for two, and the rebound grabbed by Rubio. Rubio against Rose. Gets in the paint, to the rim. Nice adjustment, off the glass for two.
Beautiful dribble drive and layup.
Seconds remaining on the 24. James favors the rebound. Rubio shot blocked. No place to go. At the rim, takes it straight down the middle for two. Beautiful play. At his age, Jeff, what LeBron James is doing at this point in his career, have you ever seen anything like it?
Do you remember Michael Jordan? Come on now, let's not have amnesia when it comes to great players. James is defying age as well as anybody, but Michael Jordan, too, was at an all-time high level as he aged as well. Don't forget him, Mike.
Time for some lineup changes now from both clubs.
Pick up. Entering the game for the Utah Jazz. Number six, Joe Johnson.
To Johnson. Nine left on the shot clock. You're going to have to be quick with this shot.
Sepulosa
from downtown with two remaining on the clock.
James against Sepulosa. Can hold on to the ball. Whistle sounds, out of bounds. The Cavaliers get the inbound in here. Good setup with the entry pass. James puts it in and draws the foul. And now it's one free throw to finish off a three-point play.
That's big-time play right there. Finishing the shot through the contact and now goes to the free throw line.
Completes the three-point play. Rubio against Rose. To Favors. Adjusting on the shot. Nice move. Just won't get it to drop. Gets it up for two. Can't connect from close range. Green set nicely. Rubio on the drive, lets it go. Nice finish around the rim. Half a minute to go here in the first. Cleveland's down by two. To Rose. Sweet entry pass. To Wade. Not much time to get this shot off. To the pull-up from three-point range. Wade's unable to hit from downtown. Buzzer sounds. That ends the first quarter. The Cavs down by two. Stay with us for more NBA on ESPN after a short break. Good close first quarter. Anything stick out for you, Jeff?
Well, this is a first quarter league, Mike. You have to get off to a good start. And when you do get off to a good start, you help establish your habits for the rest of the game.
Burks, it's bank shot just off the mark.
You can't hope people miss. You've got to make them miss in this league. Contesting those shots makes other teams miss.
Tied up, has to make that pass. Nice inside pass. Looking to dominate down low. Wade for two. Misses at the rim.
Poise and precision will get you a better quality shot than that. That's a bailout shot. That's a I'm going to try to get us back in and be a hero type of shot.
Entry pass gets it inside. Fires away for two. Unable to flip it in.
Trying isn't enough. You've got to close and get there and then finish it off by contesting the shot.
Coast to coast for the layup at the other end.
Attack the defense before the defense gets set. Go at them off the dribble. Test their lateral quickness. Get to the rim. Good finish. Tie in the game.
Oh, he shoots it. Excellent position for the rebound by Thompson. To Wade. To the reverse. Wade misfires again. Blows past the defender. Left-handed. Flips it up and it rolls in. Ref blows the whistle. We'll have a timeout. The Cavaliers down by two.
Good defense turning into good offense here. Finishing a defensive possession with a rebound and then pushing the ball in transition that leads to a basket to keep and extend the lead.
Okay. personnel changes for both sides right now. To Love, backing his man down. Forced to make the pass. Finds the space and takes the wide open three. Rubio against Rose. Trying to work it down low. Gets the wide open look for three. Love the rebound. Crowder. Shut down, forced to make the pass, and puts it in. He's one for two from outside.
You don't have a lot of room over there in the corner. You got to get your feet set, get on balance, and stroke it.
To Ingles. Oh, excellent screen. To Rubio. Shot clock down to 7 seconds remaining. He rattles it in.
It's not enough just to beat your man off the dribble. You've got to finish the play with strength at the rim.
Crowder, Rose is looking for the screen to get himself open. To Wade. We're down to 11 seconds on the shot clock. Whatever they've got planned, it'll have to be quick. Fires the three with two left on the 24. Shot blocked by Favors. Ingles is looking to get free off the screen. Let's it go. And the rebound taken by Love. Love against Favors. Wade. 11 seconds now on the shot clock. Pass to the corner. To James. Let's it go for two. Quick rebound by Favors. Here's the screen. To Favors. Careless ball handling. Comes up with a pretty steal. Throws it down. What a play.
Easy baskets are critical over the course of a long game. Here in the first half, establishing a tone that we're gonna get to the basket in transition versus settle for jump shots.
To Wade. It'll count if it goes. And the first half comes to an end. Cleveland's down by one. Your halftime report, lots to talk about with Jalen Rose.
Welcome to the EA Sports Halftime Report, brought to you by yours truly, Jalen Rose. The Jazz will start the second half with a narrow lead, and they've been showing off some excellent shooting, and it's ultimately points that win games. So if they can keep this up, there's a great chance they can finish with a victory. Have a look at the leading scores. For the Utah Jazz, the Cavaliers are keeping things competitive after two quarters. They certainly staked the flag in the paint. They were dominant around the rim on the offensive end. These are the guys getting buckets for the Cleveland Cavaliers.
Game track. Points in the paint.
That half of basketball was all about the battle in the paint on both ends of the floor. Back and forth, like a great boxing match. The scoring down low is sure to have been appreciated by old school Hoops fans. And now up on the screen, the first half stats.
Player of the half.
Ricky Rubio is providing all of the evidence needed to show that rebounding starts with positioning. You don't need to be the strongest man on the court to have a chance at a rebound. Of course, it doesn't hurt if you're the strongest man out there.
Who was cold?
Dwayne Wade laid enough bricks to earn a job in construction. He's been suffering miss after miss, and no matter what he tries, it's just not working for him. Here we go with the top plays from the first half.
Number two. Number one.
We're moments away from the third quarter. Mike and Jeff are ready to call the second half action.
Green set nicely. Ingles for two. Can't get it to go from close range. James is using the screen, trying to get free. Crowder. James is hoping for position in the paint. James for two, lets it go. And LeBron James with a nice play. He's got 7 points thus far.
Basketball's a game of runs. This game has been no exception. It's been back and forth, and it's good.
Hands gets the steal.
Great steal, great anticipation. He's one of the very best in our league at that.
Down to 9 seconds on the shot clock. Makes the adjustment and banks it in.
It's hard to guard NBA-level athletes who can also handle the ball. Here, using his dribble drive opportunity, gets in the paint and finishes right at the rim with strength.
Oh, pretty shot from Kevin Love.
High basketball IQ play here. Reads the defense. Sees that his man is above the screener.
Good. Stripped and stolen by Love.
And what more can you say about his defensive effort here to start this game? He's doing a great job anticipating, stripping, and stealing the ball and allowing his team to get out in transition.
Good switching on defense. Oh, a nice runner converts on the inside.
You're not going to see a better possession in the NBA from both sides of the ball. Good defense, good offense. Good offense won out that time.
Hey, watch the screen, look.
Still plenty of time. 12 seconds on the shot clock. Rose fires for three. Off the mark from downtown.
You know, sometimes it's not your night from downtown. They missed the three-point opportunities they got in the first half, and they have continued to miss here in the second half.
Smith's trying to get free off the pick. To James, shoots for three. Favors the rebound. Shot clock down to 12 seconds remaining.
Left.
Looking to curl in. Off the screen, pulls up and shoots. Beautiful outlet pass. James is using the screen, looking to get free. Backing his way down in the post. Crowder jump shot. LeBron James with the excellent feed. Jay Crowder with 6 points. Whistle blows, timeout called here as we wind down the third quarter.
All kinds of confidence on that three-pointer. Great-looking shot.
we have a substitution being made. Oh, excellent screen.
Sefolosha on the drive. Shot is blocked.
Out of bounds. It'll be Jazz ball. Kevin Love's been dominant on the boards.
And he's been working hard around the rim here today, using his positioning to get the boards.
Exum's looking for the screen to get himself open. Flips it home on a beautiful pass from Joe Johnson.
That's just a nice layup right there.
Love. There's the step back, nice adjustment. And Derek Favors with his fifth rebound. Looks to the post. You're gonna have to be quick here. Ball travels out of bounds off the backboard. The Cavs get the inbound. 2 second difference between the shot and game clock. James is looking to get free off the screen. To Wade. Dodge turned back by Sefolosha. He shoots. Exum the rebound. At the buzzer. And that'll do it. End of the third quarter. We're all tied up. We'll be right back with more basketball here on ESPN after this short break. Tough to get a handle on this one. All tied now as we head to the fourth quarter.
Just a very well-played game by both teams. Both teams came out right and ready, and they've been able to consistently play at a high level. Interesting fourth quarter coming.
He curls, and that's his sixth rebound of the game. Gets to the rim, and for the first time in this game, a trip to the free throw line. Oh, he hit a par. He took a shot as the foul is called against Smith. Down the first one.
I got shooting.
And he makes them both. The screen is set. Gets inside. For two. It down. Tie game. Burks is using the screen, trying to get free. To the basket, flips it up, banks it in for two.
You're not winning late in a close game playing that type of defense, allowing the ball to go in a direct line drive right at the basket.
Fries looking for position in the paint. Terrible shot by Rose. Look at him take it all the way. Going end to end, taking it to the rim. 3 minutes gone by in the fourth. Cleveland's down by two. Into the paint for two. Johnson the rebound. Perfect entry pass. Looking for low post position. Good rebound by Rose. To Wade. Up and has to pass. Create some space with that step back, and they miss another one. Haven't been able to score now in over 3 minutes.
It's all about making your teammates better. And the way you make them better is to give up a good shot to try to create a great shot.
Gets it off. Favors misses again. DeRose. Right back. Curls in. Thrown away.
And that's a great play defensively, Mike. He timed it perfectly.
Huge possession right now. Fires away for two. Johnson shot off the mark.
You got to figure out how you can get a better quality shot and use your greatness to attract the second defender and find the open man.
Fry, strong to the goal. Up and in, off the glass. Whistle blows, timeout here late in the fourth.
I like this timeout right here. As a coach, what you're trying to do is put your team in position to win. But the best player has to bring you home by making great plays in a close game down the stretch.
In the matchups right now, both coaches trying to make some changes. Pass to the corner to Cephalosha. There's the switch. Cephalosha. Oh, he comes up with the steal. Puts it down. What a play!
Your best offense is a great defensive play. Right here, forcing the turnover and then using that turnover to its best ability by pushing the ball in transition and scoring before the defense gets set.
Johnson's trying to get free off the pick. Oh, that pass way off the mark. The Cavaliers get to inbound. Wade on the drive, puts it up, knocks it down. What a clutch play. As we wind down the fourth, there's a timeout.
When you're in a two-possession game, you don't really need to do anything special to get back in it. All you need to do is execute out of the timeout, get a score, and then have your defense lock in and lock down, get a stop, and then get out on the break.
Joe Johnson will be the man for the inbound. Exum choosing the screen, looking to get free. Johnson attacks the basket. Just won't go for point blank range.
I really like that. That's good defense. Good sound defense protecting the basket in a close game.
Ten seconds now on the 24. Pass to the corner. Wide open for two. Misses the shot. Slices through the lane, back and forth. Nice looking Euro step. Hit in the act of shooting. He'll go to the line for two. Off the mark on the first free throw. Long-range jumper won't go. And this one is over. The final score is 33-27. For Jeff Van Gundy and our entire EA Sports crew, this is Mike Breen saying good night.
Here, and I've got your EA Sports post-game wrap-up. The Cavaliers added a win with today's solid victory. They did it with blocks, and they did it with steals. More to the point, they did it with excellent defense. They committed to the grind and got rewarded as a result. The Jazz put up a fight, but didn't get their hands raised at the end. And offensively, their execution was terrible. They didn't have a single score in double digits. That says it all right there. What you see here is how the majority of the points were scored. For the Utah Jazz.
Game stats. Player of the game.
The chosen one put up the kind of points that made him an easy choice for this award. He couldn't be stopped. And when he realized he was in the zone, he just took it to another level. Let's check out the shot chart.
Who was cold?
Every player that makes it to the NBA is a great athlete. But even the best players have their off nights. Today was just one of those days for this guy. Time now for the top plays of the game.
Number two. Number one.
And that does it for our post-game wrap-up on behalf of ESPN on EA Sports.